Hi, today we'd like to show you how we're going to pack a frozen 8-inch pie in our plastifoam Ezee pie and cake shipper. First, we'll remove the top lid, which exposes the 6-inch ring, which we know we need to remove, which leaves the 8-inch ring for our pie. The inserts required is just one for this packaging, so we're going to leave that insert in there, place the chill pack in the cavity, simply place the pie, return the pad to the box, fold, seal, and how easy is that?